motivated and maybe made up bread shortages of 18th century Paris implied in this next poem. Now, let me say something about structure. In this next poem, all of the even lines do this, with historical examples except for this one, which is an exception. Due to the influence of this surrealist Frenchman, it was just very interesting biography, and I'll now briefly sketch so you can appreciate where that exception comes from in this next poem. The odd lines are free, but only in the theoretical sense. I'll now summarize the following exegesis, which I won't say much about in the interest of time.